fantastic that Manchester United Foundation have these partnerships. You know, you've got the health and fitness side to it. We also got the educational side to it, which is a very important part of kids growing up. And so it's a great initiative.
This is Bryan.
Hi.
Hi, nice to meet you. Okay.
Get him involved in your game. Go.
Wait, which team am I in? What about?
It's your choice.
What about if I just float? So I play for both teams.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, guys. We have a new team member.
Good lad. Good tackle.
Bryan Robson came in the room, then we did like a Q&A with him and he told us about his time at Manchester United and other clubs.
Education is really important, and if you want to play football, you still need your education. You can't just play football and that's it. You need education for almost everything.
The best part of it was when he explained us what a team is and that all of us have to work together to make something happen. Yeah!